This video demonstrates how to register your Auburn account for Microsoft multi-factor authentication using a device such as a smartphone or tablet in conjunction with a computer. The screens and options you will see in this video cover all platforms. First, what is MFA? Multi-factor authentication is an authentication method that requires the user to provide two or more verification factors to gain access to a resource, such as an application or an online account. MFA is a core component of a strong identity and access management policy. Begin by navigating to outlook.com/tigermail.auburn.edu. Enter your Auburn email address and click Next. Enter your password and click Sign In. This screen will tell you that more information is required by your organization being Auburn University. Click Next. Registering for MFA begins with Microsoft Authenticator. This screen will prompt you to download and install the Authenticator app on your smart device. It can be found in the App Store for iPhone or the Google Play Store for Android. If your device does not support this type of application, or you simply do not want to use the app and would prefer the text or call method, click the link "I want to set up a different method." This link will walk you through setting up MFA using your smartphone to receive a text message or a phone call. These instructions are in another video on this channel. If you do want to continue the setup for Microsoft Authenticator, please visit the App Store for your device and download the app. Ensure that you download the app that resembles this icon. Once you have the app downloaded, click Next. If your device prompts you to allow notifications, please allow them. On your smart device, tap Add Account. Tap Work or School. When prompted to scan the QR code on your smart device, return to your computer and click Next. Scan the QR code on your computer screen by using your smart device. The account name will be added to the authenticator. The authenticator will send you a test notification. Approve this notification on your smart device by tapping Approve. The app will show approved as well as your computer. Click Next. You have successfully set up MFA on your smart device. Notice the message confirming your registration in the upper right corner. Click Done. You will now be logged in to your mail account.